Imagine waking up one day, glancing in the mirror, and seeing a reflection that looks way older than you. Now, this is a great intro cell line. But what if I told you that there are certain nutrients and vitamins that can actually help in maintaining youth and younger looking skin when taken both internally as well as applied externally? You heard that right. While great skincare is a must, it's just one aspect, as you might already know if you're a regular on this channel. What you consume is one of the other important aspects. So let's jump into the 6 best vitamins that have been proven through extensive clinical research and clinical experience to help maintain anti-aging or healthy aging, as I like calling it, and that you should consider in case you aren't already. On number 6, we have vitamin E. This vitamin is like a guardian for your skin since it is a potent antioxidant. This means it helps combat oxidative stress and free radical damage. Now, free radicals are nothing but unstable molecules that can wreak havoc to your skin, thereby leading to premature aging and loss of elasticity. Vitamin E also has anti-inflammatory properties that can help soothe and calm irritated skin. So think of sunburns, eczema. It has the ability to speed up cell regeneration, which means it can help heal scars and reduce the appearance of dark spots. But I've seen sometimes people literally rub plain vitamin E oil over scars, hoping that it will magically disappear. But remember, this is not a standalone molecule that can help with these. Aside from its skincare benefits, vitamin E plays a crucial role in overall health. It supports the immune system, promotes cardiovascular health by reducing the oxidation of LDL cholesterol, and it is great for your eyes as it can reduce the risk of age-related macular degeneration. But the reason I have placed it on number 6 is because vitamin E is not meant for everyone. Whether you plan to consume it orally or apply it topically, it is important that you consult your healthcare provider before you do so and see whether it is the best option for you. When used topically, look for products containing alpha tocopherol, as this is the most active form of vitamin E, and concentrations between 0.5 and 1% is good. As for dietary sources, we'll be happy to know that vitamin E is present in a lot of delicious foods. Nuts and seeds such as almonds, sunflower seeds, hazelnuts are excellent sources. You can also find it in leafy greens such as spinach and kale, as well as in avocado. Incorporating vitamin E into your daily routine and diet is a simple step that can have profound benefits. Alrighty, on number 5 we have vitamin B3. That's niacin. I'm sure you have heard and seen niacinamide in most skincare products. I like to call niacinamide as one of the ultimate skin multitaskers, as it's ready to jump in and tackle multiple issues at once. Niacinamide is particularly renowned for its role in skin barrier function. Now, a strong skin barrier is essential for retaining moisture and keeping out harmful pollutants and irritants. It helps to calm irritated skin and reduce any redness, thereby making it a go-to ingredient for those with sensitive or acne-prone skin. Niacinamide also plays a very important role in maintaining skin elasticity. It has also been found to stimulate the production of collagen and elastin, which are two proteins essential for maintaining firm and resilient skin. Now, these are all the benefits when you apply niacinamide containing products. But if you have watched any of my previous videos on anti-aging or biohacking or just turning into mini superhumans, if I might say, you will know that niacin is one of the basic go-tos. There isn't a bodily function that cannot benefit from niacinamide. It's crucial for overall health, particularly stimulating energy metabolism. Niacin helps convert the food you eat into energy, ensuring that your body's cells function efficiently. Niacin also supports cardiovascular health by improving lipid levels. It helps increase HDL cholesterol, which is the good cholesterol, and can lower LDL cholesterol and triglycerides. And this in turn can reduce the risk of heart disease. And today we know the number of cardiovascular deaths we see, especially in younger children and young adults, and that is something concerning and alarming, isn't it? It also plays a very important role in brain health. There are studies that suggest that adequate niacin intake can reduce the risk of cognitive decline and even Alzheimer's disease. But oral niacinamide can cause flushing in a few. So the type of molecule you take is really important. I prefer taking it as NMN, that is nicotinamide mononucleotide, as a supplement. supplement, but including natural food resources such as grass-fed chicken, fish like salmon, legumes, seeds, and nuts. And when we speak about incorporating niacin into your skincare routine, look for products containing niacinamide between the concentrations of 2 and 5%. You do not need 10 or 15% niacinamide formulations. It's just going to increase your skin sensitivity. Now, before we proceed, there are a few important pointers that I wish to highlight. Number one, now while we are guilty with a clickbait title that said
vitamins that can help you look younger instantly,
and honestly that was only done so that you choose to hear me out, otherwise why would you choose watching this video over the 1,000 others, right? But you need to remember that none of these are instant processes. To see any changes in your skin and overall health, it is going to take time, and that's a good thing. If someone or something promises overnight results, be careful. Also, what you might learn today might not be new to you at all, but this just reinforces the fact that the most powerful changes can be made with simple, time-tested ingredients and products that are already known to you. Number three, consistency is the key. The reason why I chose these six vitamins in particular is because they are so versatile and so beneficial, not only when consumed internally, but even when applied externally. And to get the best results, you need to do both. And if you're in your 20s and you think,
nah, I'm fine, I don't need this,
think again. You essentially start aging the minute you leave your mother's womb. It's just that when you're younger, you have really good coping mechanisms. But that doesn't mean you take it for granted. And if you've crossed your peak youthful age and think,
oh, I'm in my 40s, 50s or 60s, what's the point now?
Well, it's never too late. You're seriously living in a toxic world and your body needs all the help it can get. And in case you're new to the channel and wondering who's doing all this blabbering, hi, it's me again. It's Dr. Sanova Pesa Doctor. I'm a board certified dermatologist practicing integrative and holistic dermatology. And on this channel, we discuss everything related to skincare, haircare, and healthy aging. There is a ton of great information for you to learn and imbibe. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification icon so that you don't miss out on any new video that gets uploaded. And if you love what I'm sharing, hit the like button and leave your feedback or any questions and comments in the comment section below. Alrighty, since we have the basic instructions and introduction in place, let's move on to vitamin number 4, and that is vitamin C. Imagine vitamin C to be your skin's personal bodyguard. It's always on duty to keep your complexion bright, firm, and youthful. Vitamin C, just like vitamin E, is a very powerful antioxidant. This means it can help your skin from the damaging effects of free radicals. Vitamin C is also very important for collagen synthesis. If you've got a chance to see my collagen video, and I'll make sure to link it here, or maybe in the description below, but you will know that vitamin C is a very important cofactor for building collagen. Now, collagen is the protein that keeps the skin firm and plump, and without it, you would be left with more than just laugh lines. But beyond the realm of skincare, vitamin C offers several other health benefits. It plays a crucial role in maintaining a robust immune system, which means fewer colds and faster recovery times. Vitamin C also helps in the absorption of iron, thereby reducing the chances of iron deficiency anemia. It also supports healthy gums and teeth, so you can flash that bright smile of yours with confidence. So how do you get more of this wonderful vitamin into your life? For topical use, look for serums containing vitamin C in the concentrations of 10 and 20%. Now, there are many different forms of vitamin C. I really like what L-ascorbic acid can do, but not all formulations are the same, and not all skin types can tolerate it, so be careful with that. And when it comes to ingesting vitamin C, I think it's a no-brainer. Increasing the consumption of citrus fruits like oranges, lemons, and grapefruits, they're classic choices. If you wish, supplement with a good source of vitamin C. You can also get a pretty good source of vitamin C from strawberries, broccoli, and even Brussels sprouts. And here's a fun fact. Sailors in the 18th century carried lemons and limes on their voyages to prevent scurvy, which is a disease caused by the deficiency of vitamin C. So if you ever find yourself stuck on a deserted island, you know what to look for. Now, next on number 3 and 2, we'll combine these vitamins since they are best when taken together, though they're individually very important, and they are vitamin K and vitamin D. Now, vitamin D is often called as the sunshine hormone, and we know it is very important for bone health, but when it comes to skin, it can enhance skin elasticity, promote a healthy glow, and keep any signs of aging at bay. Now, vitamin D is synthesized in the skin in response to sunlight, and it is not completely formed in the skin. But one of the first steps that triggers the entire cascade of other reactions to ultimately form the active form of vitamin D, which is so good and beneficial for us, starts in the skin. And the benefits of vitamin D extend beyond the skin. It's crucial for bone health. It promotes calcium absorption and bone mineralization and remineralization. But to harness the benefits of vitamin D, you need to make sure you're getting adequate amounts of it. The recommended daily allowance varies, but generally 600 to 800 international units is recommended for most adults. In my opinion, if you've never taken it, a good dose to start with would be 5,000 international units daily. But it is best to check with your healthcare provider to see what is the right dosage for you. And obviously, getting good amounts of vitamin D also involves getting good amounts of safe sun exposure. So 10 to 15 minutes in the afternoon sun a few times a week, depending on your skin type and location, is very beneficial. But if you're going to be out longer, don't forget your sunscreen. The dietary sources of vitamin D include fatty fish like sardines, eggs, particularly egg yolks. So you could say that having a sunny side egg for breakfast is not only delicious, but it's also a step towards healthier, youthful skin. And next we come up to vitamin K. Now this is a vitamin that I lovingly like to call the unsung hero. To give some perspective, if your skin were a well-oiled machine, vitamin K would be that crucial part that is responsible for keeping everything running smoothly. Vitamin K also plays a very important role in blood clotting, and therefore it is critical for wound healing and reducing the appearance of scars and dark circles. The reason why I paired it with vitamin D is because it works synergistically with vitamin D to regulate calcium deposition. This means it ensures that calcium goes to your bones where it is needed and not to your arteries where it can cause problems. Now, when it comes to incorporating vitamin K into your skincare routine, look for topical creams and serums that contain this powerful nutrient. These products are particularly helpful for reducing dark circles and promoting an even skin tone. For dietary sources, leafy green vegetables are a good source. Spinach, kale, broccoli are excellent sources of vitamin K. Fermented foods like natto, a traditional Japanese dish made from fermented soybeans, are also very rich in vitamin K. Now, I know I'm guilty, but I'm personally not very fond of eating leafy greens. I don't know, I just don't enjoy eating them for some reason. So I get my source in combination with vitamin D as a supplement, but for motivation. I like to think of leafy greens as green machines that power up your skin and bones. If Popeye had known about vitamin K, he might have been even stronger, not just with muscles, but with glowing youthful skin too. And on number one, the vitamin we have is, drumroll please, it's vitamin A. I'm sure it's no surprise. Vitamin A is renowned for its ability to boost skin elasticity and glow, making you look like you just stepped out of a spa every single day. So what makes it so special? It's all about its ability to accelerate cell turnover and stimulate collagen production. Imagine if your skin were a trampoline. Then vitamin A is that component that helps maintain the springiness and makes it bounce back instead of sagging. This vitamin also plays a crucial role in overall health. It's essential for good vision as it helps maintain the health of the retina, which is the light sensitive area of our eye. It also supports your immune system, ensuring that your body can fend off illnesses more effectively. Now, incorporating this into your routine is pretty obvious too, since we have discussed this time and again on this channel. But you can start with an over-the-counter retinol, start low and slow for a few days of the week, and then work your way up to retinoic acid or a prescription tretinoin. In terms of ingesting vitamin A, there is a reason why I say don't shy away from butter or organ meats, but if that is not you, then you can definitely get beta carotene from carrots, sweet potatoes, and leafy greens like spinach and kale. It's not the same, but something is better than nothing, right? Remember, it is the small changes that can make significant improvements to help you feel vibrant and look radiant. Your skin is truly a reflection of how you treat your body, and incorporating these vitamins into your daily routine can make a lot of difference. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends who need a little skin inspiration. I'd love to hear your thoughts, so drop a comment below on which vitamin are you most excited to try and what are you currently doing in your skincare routine or in terms of overall health. Let me know if you have any questions, and of course make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Continue to glow, thrive and shine as always. Take care. I'll see you soon. Start low and slow a few. Say that having a sunny side up egg for breakfast is. If Popeye.